Lots of parents worry about how they can stop their child rubbing off their emollient. And it's all about, firstly, getting them to understand their condition and why it's important. And secondly, getting them involved in treatment. So teach them how to put their emollient on and how to reapply if necessary.